What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another Bullet Force update. The BRT HS1, also known as the Barrett 50 Cal, the new sniper in the game. Gonna get into a review of it, show you some awesome gameplay. Loving the new camos for this thing, by the way. They look sick. You can get them in the special offer if you want. Also, the gun, it is gold exclusive. 1,000 gold, but not to worry because shurikens and throwing knives have been removed, so if you had those weapons, you get 1,000 gold back for each one. So for me, I got 2,000 gold back. I already had a bunch of gold anyways, but they removed those weapons. So if you liked your throwing knives, if you liked your shurikens, guess what? You don't have them anymore, but you got gold in its place. You can actually buy this weapon for free. Now, the first thing you're going to notice with the Barrett is the fire rate. Here we're looking at the M200, really slow fire rate. Now we're looking at the Barrett. So way faster fire rate, which helps a lot. The only sniper that has a faster fire rate than the Barrett is the CSLR-4, which is a really weak weapon because the Barrett's a one shot to anywhere. Body, head, legs. It's been a couple times I didn't kill in one shot, but I would say 95% of the time you're going to kill in one, and you will feel that power with this weapon. From the sound of the bullet whistling through the air and echoing to the massive recoil, this thing's got kick like no other, the biggest kick of any sniper in the game. A lot of times I'm scoping in, shooting and scoping out too quick for you to see, but if hopefully I'll hard scope here and hold it, and what you're going to see is a massive jump in those crosshairs. So you can stay scoped in and just pop, pop, pop. It's not my style. I like to scope out to get a wide field of view immediately to see who's around. So sorry for my play style, but hopefully in some of the gameplay coming up, you'll see me just scope in and just shoot repeatedly. Other things important to note in this update: hardcore mode, which I think a lot of people still don't know how to find, because on the main screen, you've got conquest, free-for-all, team deathmatch, and gun game, and then whatever event they have going on at the time. Well, you can actually do another game mode, but it's only available through custom matches, so you can't get into it through quick play. So if you want to make a custom match, or if you just want to search rather than doing quick play, if you just want to search through the matches and find a hardcore game mode, hardcore game added rounds, so they're trying to make it more competitive. That's pretty awesome. Also, with the throwing knives and shurikens being removed, now the Kevlar perk, which made it those two hit kills, that's been removed because there's no purpose to the Kevlar perk anymore. I'm curious your guys' thoughts and feedback. What do you think? Are you happy the TKs and shurikens were removed? Do you wish they were still in the game? I quite liked my throwing knives. I didn't spam them too much, but just, you know, when I needed them, they got me out of a pinch. I always felt so satisfying throwing a knife way across the map and hitting somebody, but I know they made a lot of people rage. Also, let me know your thoughts on the Barrett. Was talking to a lot of players in game who have it. Many saying it's OP. I don't think it's OP, but I think it could potentially take crown for the best sniper in the game. Let me know your thoughts down below. That's my review of the Barrett. We'll see you guys soon. Take care. Peace.